quaint bedroom. Got some booties here. Oh, sure, yep, this is it.
Look, I don't usually carry that kind of stuff.
Man, come on. We got water, we got food, we got batteries. Can you give me this stuff? It's all yours.
Okay, fine. Just meet me at the usual spot on West 39th.
West and 39th. We're out of here. Let's say plus one explosive bullet. See if this is a way out. Oh, nope, it's just this. Ooh, heavy duty. How heavy duty is it, though? Let's see, what do we got? Get rid of that. Not worth giving up the old toughness there. Super dark, can't see, kind of scared. Let's get out of here. Let's get out! Oh, we gotta... Did we not select it? Right here. Right her. Gentlemen. Pew pew. Oh dear. Well,
man, it feels like he's been here all day.
Right in the back of his head. Bunk. Both SMGs there.
Active echo beacon detected. Ooh.
29 out of 35 on the inventory. We'll have to clear that out here soon enough. Oh, this is the... Okay. My bad. That's my bad. This is the Echo, not a Echo. Gotcha.
Did you check the cards?
Not yet. I'll get there.
Unit 4,
yeah.
We need
you
back in
base.
Cards
are on our way.
Shh, shut up and listen. I can't deal here. Guard North Station near the 8th Street exit. Meet you there.
Okay. Next spot. Boom. Deconstruct 250 items. Done. Got some above us. Just saying for us to search the area. Not exactly clear on the instructions. But we'll take a gander.
Echo available for playback nearby.
That helps. They got him.
We're gonna bring him up now.
We got him. He's coming up.
Of course, this is in the opposite direction. Okay. Of course. Oh, there's only one way over here. And there it is. Easy 300 XP. Oh, search the area complete, evidently. Okay. Got it. Michael. Is that a Sandy Claws? It is. Look at that. Christmas is over. December 26th. What? Still saying the search area is here. He's got to be in the store somewhere then.
Oh, thank God.
I found him.
I knew Kanda would send someone to get me out of this shithole. I owe you one.
You got it.
Good to know Michael survived. Opportunists always do, don't they? Your friend Lau says she'll send an escort for him, which is good because we're going to have to keep an eye on him from now on. Just don't ask me to do it personally. I don't want to be anywhere near him.
That's fair. That's fair. Do not blame you. Alright, let's see. That's all the side stuff over there. We still have this one. Is this the one at the return to the district? Yeah, let's go ahead and just return here real quick. So we can get that done. Confirm. There he is.
Come take a look.
Here you go, bud.
Agent, your work here has
ooh, almost level 9. So close.
A real
so close.
Actualization of your potential. I mean, you probably don't
what's up, friendo? How you doing? Go to the Tenderloin safe house. Namaste. Oh, the next safe house. Okay. Eventually. Where's that one at? Out of curiosity. New, this one right here. What's the level for that? 9 to 12. Okay. We're not done with this area yet. We got a lot of those collectibles to still do. Unfortunate. But we get about, what, 300 XP per at least, so worth following up on them in the long run. Luckily, this echo isn't too far away. Another glorious day. No entry. Papa Benny. Having a pizza in a minute. Alright, says it's above us. Here's some stairs. Says we're in the same level, but I don't know. Can't get through that door. Wait, we just did this one. Oh, I didn't collect it. Okay. Oh, whoops. Oops. Now we did. I wonder if that's the story for the last ones, like all of these surrounding the area. Oopsies. We'll go collect these real quick. Explains why they're so damn close together. Yep, that was exactly it. Ooh, we got enemies down here. Not good. The Division! What's up, Blue? Good to see you. Hope you had a fun weekend. Welcome to Tuesday, otherwise known as The Division. Swaying them dwagons. That's the only way to do it, man. Literally, oh, we're about to die. Literally the only way to do it. Boom. Oh god, we are not okay. Oh, why is there a named enemy down here? He is gonna wreck my day. Holy crap, dude. Yeah, as long as they don't throw a grenade our way, we should be okay. We should be. Famous last words. Keep her going. Alright, it's gonna heal. There we go. That's my moment right there. Damn it. He's not wrapping around, is he? Got him. Holy crap. Ow, ow, okay. Alright, I apologize. Ooh, buddy. Okay. Is that everyone? I just came for the phone. That's all I need right here. Thank
Bobby,
you.
Bobby, I got Drew.
Thank you so much.
Got to the press office.
What did they say?
They said they don't know, but Jeez. The home games are canceled indefinitely and the airports are shut, so no one's traveling. I mean, the whole league's closed down.
They can't just not play.
I know. The whole world's gone nuts.
This is definitely the one that we forgot to pick up. I believe that'll be it. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And pick it up. Fantastic, yeah. Alright, so now we've got all those three. Cool. Done. Alright, so I guess the next thing would be this safe house. I want to try to be level 10 before we do this one. For no reason at all, really. But to say we did. Almost level 9.
Like a lamb to the slaughter.
That. Was that? Oh no. Level 9, let's go. Wow. Cool, 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 cool. Alrighty. As we were. Some of your gear is outdated. They're probably talking about my sniper rifle. I don't want to use that one, though. I don't want to use that one, so. I joined, but my character for our runs is level 12. Super sad. Also, I don't know if I'm on PC. I don't know if this is a crossplay, unfortunately. Wish it was. Level up, man. I'm working on it. Either way. We're getting there.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Director 51.
What is she
going to
say? Because I always interrupt her.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Far left. I don't want to go through that because I don't want to start it just yet. Yeah, never mind. Although, who knows, I may have to just, you know, create another character. You know what I mean? I believe I have a character on there. It's still not level 12. I think he's around 7. So, I'd have to level him up, too.
Oh, God.
Or we get Chris to get Diablo 4 and we all just jump in on that. What do you think? There you go. Problem solved. Or we all jump in Fortnite. Or we all jump in Valhalla. The choices are endless. Are we good? I feel like I skipped some frames there. It says zero loss. Huh. Eh. I think we're fine. Oh man, I got the sweets platter is downstairs. It was up here. I need to get that up here. Daddy needs some peanut clusters. And auto running. The choices are limitless, and Blue is here for it. It truly is. Truly. Oh, hold on. What's this? Gotta organize my desk here to incoming sweets. Of course, it always. Oh no, actually, this is going the way we are going now, so. It'll work. Puppers. Whoa, puppers. Bork, bork. Oh dear.
JTF flash priority. Cleaners are holding civilians hostage at the precinct on West 26th. All available personnel respond stat.
Ow, ow, my face, ow. What do we got? February 2nd when Guild of Justice League comes out? Let's go. Gotta get that sweet plate by your side at all times, bro. I had it behind me, but I brought it downstairs. Gotta get it back up now. This holiday, treat yourself. I see what you did there. I believe so, I'm excited. Yeah, I am just holding on to what's in my Steam wallet, not spending it during the Steam holiday sale, just to put
Warning.
It towards the
hostile presence detected.
The $100 freaking dollar. They. I'm a sucker for the early access, so I'm a sucker for it, and they know it. Plus, Twitch doesn't help. we're gonna have a wave of streamers probably get even earlier access than that. Hashtag ads all over the damn place.
Yes.
Yep. What's that?
Oh, wow.
Okay, yeah, so they're done. Holy crap. Yeah, while he's downstairs by himself.
And it's gone. Hold on, let's combine these two stuff on here so it's just one plate.
Let me do my job!
Plus the classic outfits look dope. They do. Peanut clusters. What are you doing? Put all that on here. You'll do any tunes, you're gonna be here forever otherwise.
Let me do my job!
I think we got him. But it'd be worth it to watch on your stream because your skills are better than theirs. Listen, I appreciate that. And you know what? Depending on who we're watching, I would 100% agree.
Thank you.
All right. Looks like we got the thing over here as well, so we'll double up on it. Although, I don't want to leave the area just yet. I don't want to, like, reset it. Thank God, Alex! Oh, take me back to the days of the beta. I would revisit that. I would revisit the hell out of that. Do 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 do. Oh. Ruh-roh. Oh, okay. What's up? How we doing? Whoa, whoa. Super.
That was gonna get ugly real fast.
You're not wrong.
Thanks for the help.
You got it. Alright, let's continue this one. Peanut clusters. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. What was the remember Josh and I played until the servers went down in the Dark Zone? I forget that fun fact. That's cool. All the way through to the end. I wonder how the Dark Zone operates now. I would assume it's mostly AI. I don't know. Actually, how do we check that on Steam? Well, you can look at it on Steam anyway. What the hell?
Thank you.
All right. Is it Community Hub? No, how do I... Shut up. How do I... Where's that at? It's somewhere on Steam. I don't remember how to get to it. Is it only owned games that you can look at it? See, look. Like, I can do, like, I don't know, this. And then I think it's underneath one of these. It's supposed to say how many people are playing currently. I don't fucking remember, and I'm... too lazy to figure it out. Regardless, I would imagine it's not a whole lot of people. Yeah, I forget. I don't remember, man. I do it once a year and I have to look it up every time. Oh, well. Oh, shoot! Where's the thingy? Oh, there it is. Found it! No, I'm 4 to 5. Four people in the Dark Zone instead of the day before? Damn. Yeah. They came, they went. now they're Steam is doing it to where they're proactively giving refunds. So you don't have to request it. It just shows up in your wallet.
Damn.
All right, way. Famous last words. Hello. Dead end. Sick. Another dead end. Sick. Pay money for the first version of the division. We were shown with the map and all that. Same. Ubisoft is probably the worst offender when it comes to all that. Every, you know, to a degree, all companies do it. But boy, oh boy, Watch Dogs. Goes for Anthem too. Yeah. Although, man, I'll tell you, it's been, I think, I don't know how many years in a row that I've replayed that campaign multiple times a year. It's getting to the point now to where I'm like, man, it's, I'm not saying it's not fun, but it's definitely losing its flavor. Enough years have gone by now where I'm like, okay, I'm ready for it to be, you know, give me the next iteration. Let's go. Whoop. Oh, it's the safe house. That's right. Okay. We'll grab all the side missions and whatnots throughout here. Do them until we get level 10. And I think we'll get our base of operations. Yeah.
You are now entering a safe area.
Do, 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 do.
You can't buy from over there.
For all of what we just said, I'd pay big money for Devil's Cartel. Oh, man. I'm telling you, I tried my best. Just, it just wasn't gonna happen. Whoops. Wasn't gonna happen. Wasn't meant to be. Is that, wait, this right here. Ooh, yeah. All right, great. And then we talk to this dude. There we go.
I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but I really must advise you to be particularly careful in this district. It is filthy, for one thing, and it is seriously hell on anyone.
Been having a blast with Ratchet and Clank up your arsenal. I played it for like 4 hours today. It's been great.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Play games like the first Spider-Man game on PS2. Don't get me wrong, it's fantastic and I love it. But what Insomniac was able to do with the same console, wild. It's always been like that. Which is ironic that I mentioned Insomniac since they now are the owners, so to speak, of Spider-Man games. Look at that. Let's do this. Fitness and gym. Remember excited we were for Deadlocked and how it was the first co-op and looked darker in story tone? Yes. Yes, I do. I'm looking forward to playing through that one as well. Yeah, that one was, man, that was wild. The whole aspect of it. Loved it. And yeah, I forgot it was co-op. That's right. Heard, BRB. Finish the look.